The Wind Songkeeper. In the charming village of Whispering Pines, there lived a little girl named Lily who had a remarkable ability. She could understand the language of the wind. Every day, Lily would climb to the top of the highest hill and listen to the whispers carried by the breeze. One windy afternoon, the wind told Lily about a lost song that could bring joy to the hearts of all who heard it. Determined to find this magical melody, Lily embarked on a journey, following the wind's gentle guidance. Through meadows and across babbling brooks, Lily traveled, her heart filled with curiosity. Finally, in a hidden glade, she discovered a golden flute nestled among the flowers. As Lily played the flute, a sweet, enchanting melody filled the air. Word spread throughout Whispering Pines, drawing villagers to the glade. The lost song had been found, and Lily, with her understanding of the wind, had brought it back to life. The village rejoiced, and Lily became known as the Wind Songkeeper. From that day on, whenever the wind whispered, Lily listened, ready to embark on new adventures and share the magic of the lost song with the world. The village of Whispering Pines resonated with joy, all thanks to a little girl who spoke the language of the wind.